I gave you the manifesto of my search party. Please read the pages. My policies focus on social enterprise, better education and decent wages. And as long as you wanna be courageous, I promise you we're gonna see some changes. I said I promise you we're gonna see some changes. I'm a natural born leader with the skills of a poet. You can feel that it's real cause you know it. I speak for the people, cause that's what a poet's born to do. So when you think about it, I owe this all to you. I'm making money for the industry off the things you taught me. And that's never gonna feel right to me, unless you ride with me. Since you brought me to a place where I don't have to write for free. I paint a portrait of ends at these corporate events. And you know me, I'm never scared of cause and offence. But they respect it cause they know what I'm talking is sense. And trust me, they'll pay you more than 150. So there must be a way you all can come with me. Why should I be the only one with a belly? Like I learned all of this sitting in front of the telly. I learned it from you, my family and friends. You give me clarity and sense so I can do my job. That means it's on you who my salary depends. You need to get this album and bang it in the ends. I feel to have a ballot in the ends. Nah, seriously, there's too much talent in the ends. Certain man who never made it out the strip. They're the same ones who taught me how to spit. They deserve their credit in history. I told you's lot already, don't embed it in mystery. So I gave you the manifesto on my search party. Please read the pages. My policies focus on social enterprise, better education and decent wages. And as long as you wanna be courageous, I promise you we're gonna see some changes. As long as you wanna be courageous, I promise you we're gonna see some change. So if you're in any way interested in the future of the world you've invested in, the destiny of the place you now reside after all the conventional powers died, please consider walking down to our side. We can talk about the widening, the north and south divide, and of course the housing prices, which are now in crisis. We hold discussions on property value and how it rises. And even when we don't have the answers, we'll be happy to direct you to where all the sound advice is. Thank you, see, thank you. See, our policies might not always sound the nicest, but you finally found a guy that's down to fight this. I don't believe being unemployed makes you null and void, and I won't just lie to you when you become annoyed. I was once a boy who would jump for joy at something as trivial as a bunch of toys. But in adult life, that becomes a ploy to help you sidestep the things you might want to avoid. And at this stage in my life, I've come to a point where I want to get anyone and everyone who wants a voice to come and help me make some constructive noise. Trust in choice, empowerment and participation. That's now essential for our situation. Cause the solution is not some half-assed litigation, masquerading as a first-class dissertation that ultimately won't pass the curation stage and therefore won't last the duration. The solution's commitment to the task that we're facing. I accept this challenge and I'm asking for patience in the manifesto of my search party. Please read the pages. My policies focus on social enterprise, better education and decent wages. And as long as you wanna be courageous, I promise you see some changes. I said as long as you wanna be courageous, I promise you we're gonna see some changes.
Thank you, thank you.